In this video, I am going to show how you can style your HTML page or web page. Let's start it. First, open Notepad. Now paste the documents or tags. Now first leave use H2 tag, then style tag. Style tag is used to style the color text. For example, we use color colon, then red, then semicolon, then close like this. Then second line with this. Now we have to save on desktop. Save by style.html. Save. Run on browser. Look, I am red, I am blue. Red arrow show the red line, blue arrow show the blue line for your comfort. Now move to next. How to change background color. This tag will put in under the body. When body tag is start, type style equal to, then write background slash color colon light gray. Then save this. Launch in Chrome. Look, this is heading, this is paragraph as shown in this. And light gray is the background. Background is changed. Now change red. Look, background color will be changed. Now move to next. Now in H1 tag, you can use style also and paragraph 2. In this, write font family. Font family is for adding the font. This is font. These are fonts. These are text. The style tag is must, then closing also. Now save this, run on Chrome. In this, how you can increase or decrease your font size. These are font size. A other things will be same. Now save. Open Chrome. Look, the heading will show this. Now increase at 900. This will be very big. Look, and now this go to 560. The font size will be changed. You can change it to 60 also. Very small right there. And again this. I move to next part. Now if you want to write heading, you have to give in the center. So there is a tag, write style, then write text align, then write center. This, this. With this tag, your heading will be placed in the center. Now save, launch in Chrome. Look, the heading will be in center. We can increase paragraphs size h3, I guess it's good. h3. Now go to browser. Look, we can create a single line using this tag. Start at start. You don't need to close this tag. Now this, look, this single line comes with this HR tag. We put 2 or 3 times, the line will be show 3 times, and after if you want to break in these lines, you can use BR. BR stands for break. Now look, the line will show this type. Now with this, with the BR tag, they cut the line and convert to the, drop to next line. If we are using between A and paragraph,